cherry on top. Cause when I bust my nut, I'm raging the bucket cup. I'm gonna upset, girl, that's just how it goes. I don't want you hugging my face down. And I'll be
rolling down the street.
You got the energy started. That's crazy.
First song.
I like that. Yeah.
I got the rest of them started.
For playing songs we don't give a fuck about.
Yeah. At all.
I was about to say y'all didn't like the songs you were doing.
They're all right. I mean, it's they wouldn't have been exactly our first choice. And then the other thing is, by this point,
they definitely weren't our first choice.
We've played them so many times that it's like, all right, I'm tired.
But that was definitely a tactical thing. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, you're doing. No, and the people like, and it's. Like, that's the thing, as much as we give it shit, because we've played it so much for the past, like, 3 months, but, like, it's they're not bad songs.
Mm-mm.
It's chunky, chuggy, like, you saw, I mean, people want to mosh to it, jump to it, so it's exactly, Godsmack does exactly what they set out to do.
Yeah, it's an all-around, I don't want to say all-around rock song, but it's like, it has all the things you need in it.
It's like a nothing but rock song, you know what I mean? Like, it's the kind that'd be on a rock, mainstream rock radio. Mm. And people like that. There's a reason that's the mainstream, so.
That's sick.
Just because we're all pretentious and we have our little, I like this.
Yeah, you gotta do certain things for the art, you know what I'm saying?
People like what people like, and it's like, yeah, we can sit there and turn our noses up, but at the end of the day, like, we got the crowd moving.
Mm.
It was fun. We played our own song at the end anyway. Just fuck it. And like,
Did? I didn't even peep that. You're so right.
That's Russ, that last song. That's
nice,
all.
Nice, nice.
And we decided yesterday, we were like,
shit, man.
We vibing?
Our motives are, we're going to promote the rest of our guys out here today. It's a fucking honor to play here.
Sick. How many dudes on the stage are with, you know?
With everything? Fuck, everybody up there is part of it. It's all, you know, what I'm trying to say is none of this would have happened without everybody else up there. We were just one little part of a big thing, you know? I can't wait to see my boy Brian up there with New Metal and kick it, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, gentlemen, thank you all for coming on.
You're the man, bro. You're the man.
We got some heat on
you. You're the man. You're the fucking man. Good shit, Xavier, baby.
You already know. Yo, how was the pit cam?
Yo, that joke was crazy.
I know. You guys are so clutch, though, bro.
Switching, bro. Yo, I switched the battery like 6 times. I didn't even text you, bro.
Oh, shit.
Because the battery was only going to 3-4%. So I was in that bitch like fast reload.
Mm. Oh. Bro had sleight of hand on.
Sleight of hand, yo.
What?
That psych world.
What you mean?
Nah. Because I asked you about that at one point. You was like, nah, that Brent's dead. I'm like, yeah, I swear you hit me with that one time.
Yeah, brother. The psych world. Psych world's always been on. What I said's dead and corny? Hellstar. You were corny, bro?
Thoughts about your performance tonight?
Yeah, it was kind of a, I mean, every show's an adrenaline rush, but this one was especially, just given like the venue and the size and how many people were out there. It was, I guess like at first I was a little nervous tonight. I don't normally get too nervous, but there was a little bit tonight. But once I saw, like, there were some kids who started the pit, and once I saw the crowd moving, I was like, oh, dude, we're gonna be in the box. And it was, then it was just a fun rush, and it was just crazy, and being up there, it's one of those things where, like, I'm lucky to be able to share the stage and do it with the people I get to do it with, because those guys are fucking awesome. There's nobody else I'd rather be up there with. And so, like, in the middle of every song, just being able to look over and see, like, my best friends who are up here doing this shit, like, that was crazy.
From the crowd, I enjoyed the performance. It was really nice. But do you think you killed it up here? You think you...
Yeah, I think we did pretty good. There's always going to be things that I know where we fucked up and like that kind of thing, but I think for the most part we put on a good show, which is always kind of, there's kind of like that, you got to walk that line of like doing, you're
awesome, brother.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. But there's always sort of a line that you kind of walk between sounding as best you can and putting on as best of a show as you can. You can't do both. So you kind of have to sort of find that balance, and I think we did a pretty good job tonight. Like I said, there's obviously things we fucked up, but no one really caught it, no one really noticed, so we had a good time.
So, Jeremy, what are your thoughts on your performance tonight?
I thought we did pretty good. I thought we had to pick Godsmack, and that kind of sucked, but you know, we smacked the shit out of God, and I feel good about that.
From the crowd, I could say almost the same thing for me. We were definitely enjoying it, and I'm glad to hear that you believe so too. I had to kind of get that out of Deke. I was like, yo, did you really think you did well? He was like, nah, we tore it up. We had to.
Nah, I'll say, we killed that shit.
No, yeah. First set mosh pit, I think that looked like an achievement to me. I was like, oh, no way, we're already here. Yeah. It was beautiful. Yeah. No shit.
Every grandma drink show, we want to do it bigger, we want to do it better, and we want to have more fun, most importantly. You know? That's what we're about.
My bad, I'll be ready in like 30 seconds. I just want to pull this. I hate posting things, bro. I'll post this later.
Is that a dish smoking spot? Maybe.
This
I don't know.
This is a sick.
I don't know if it's
an all smoking spot.
Kind of, yeah. That was the question.
Awesome.
I know the pendulum was valid.
Sean, do you have any thoughts or words on your performance tonight?
Fuck. Shit. I'm very proud of the guys. I'm very proud of my team. I'm very proud of my family. Everybody who's been, you know, supporting me throughout all this. This has been fucking amazing. Been able to play for 10 years. I told Jeremy when we were 12 years old at Starland we'll figure out how to play here, and tonight was the night, so it's kind of all coming full circle, you know?
The sound sounded amazing from the crowd, but do you think you played great?
So, I'll be real, I talked with the whole band. We had no idea how we sounded. It was absolutely, we couldn't hear shit up there. I don't know if it was an issue with the monitor speakers on the floor or whatever it was. It doesn't matter, we pulled it off. I know Matt's playing pretty well, so that helped out a lot. I think everyone did a great job. We improvised in some certain spots, we fumbled, then we picked back up, and I think everything was a safe recovery. I had multiple people say that there was no fuck-ups, and there were fuck-ups. So. Camera guys today. I want to just thank Dula. I want to thank Xavier. Thank you, bro. I want to thank fucking Vioth, and I want to thank David especially. You guys are fucking phenomenal. This is the start of many good things, and I can't wait to keep working together.
By the way, to think that you're so fucking shy, you ain't hard to find. How I feel, how especially when you're smothering them.
So, Matt.
What's going on?
Do you have any thoughts or words on your performance tonight?
I gotta say, I have to say, right? We were all not crazy about the God's Back idea at first, right? But the opportunity to play Starland was enough in itself to go through with whatever it was. And the performance that we put out was amazing. I couldn't hear anybody, but everybody says that it sounded good, so It was cool.
It did sound phenomenal. From the crowd, it sounded good, but you think you played well as well? Well, I mean, you said
I felt it. Yeah, no, I felt it.
I'm not gonna lie. I could see every now and again. I was like, yo, something's going crazy right now. And I would look, and it was you on the drums. It was 100%. Everybody was really going well, but we could hear every bit of it.
You know what it was? Is the entire time reviewing any clip of us playing, I'm locked in with Sean on this. No matter what, I will be staring at. If I can't hear anybody, I'm watching, you know, and that's all that matters in order to keep time the way it should be, is that we were locked in no matter what.
Random viewer suggestion. I did notice that a couple of people would have chemistry because of the song they were playing or whatever they added to the group. I think y'all can riff off that a lot more. Like, there were so many times I was like, yo, bro, they need to go in sync right now and just, like, do, like, a little skit or something. Yeah. It would look so beautiful. Yeah. I hear you on that. I see that.
Because that's all it is when we're playing, it really is just, it doesn't matter what we're playing. We could be playing absolutely anything. As long as we are locked into each other and we know what we're going to do, we've been playing with each other long enough where we know everyone's next step, you know? So.
So, Andrew, do you have any thoughts on your performance tonight?
Yeah, I think we fucking killed it. I think we're the best band to ever do it. I think, I don't know, I fucking loved it.
Yo, Deke, how do you feel about
a lot of people. This is a moment I've been waiting for a while. But it's only up from here.
Fuck us, man.
What are your thoughts on the song selection? I've heard a lot of heat.
We honestly dreaded playing this set because we don't listen to a lot of Godsmack, but I think we killed it because it's like, they're simple enough, songs are simple enough, but it was fucking fun. Everyone was moshing, got people moshing the first song, so that was fucking dope. Yeah.
Just go!
see the videos?
I almost lost my fucking mind in there. I'm packing everything up.
Far away from the pits, but you might as well have been in the pits. I respect it.
Thumbs up. Thank you, Grandma Drinks.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Grandma Drinks.
You guys are awesome.